Okay, Alvin, Dawn, are you ready for the next challenge?
Yes.
Fantastic. Who gets to pick?
Me? Okay.
Okay, Alvin.
This.
Okay, sure.
Let's see what do we have here.
Yep.
Put it up.
The tripod course.
Bye, Rudy.
Well done so far, we have finished a few activities.
Yes.
Are you ready to choose the next one?
Yep.
Yeah, sure. Come, let's go. Okay. Who's choosing next?
Me.
Don, come. This one over there.
That's always a good one.
I hope it's a good one.
Whoa, it's a flying fox. Okay guys, first and foremost, let me congratulate you on completing the challenges for today.
Thank you.
Congratulations Alvin, congratulations Dawn. Okay, so how do you feel about today?
Actually for me, honestly, it's a challenging day. I enjoy myself thoroughly. And the high elements and the flying fog was one hell of an experience.
Fantastic. Let's clap for Alvin, everybody. Woohoo! Congratulations Alvin. Okay, let's go to Dawn. Dawn, how do you feel about today?
Okay, today was the very first time I tried such elements and I am amazed that I can actually push my limits and conquer the obstacle. So I strongly encourage those who have fear of heights or whatsoever kind of fear to just go for it. Place your fears aside and just do it and you'll be proud of yourself.
Okay, let's clap for Dawn also, everybody. Woo-hoo! Okay, I think for me, it's a great pleasure to have you on board with us in Pulau Ubin. So I hope to see you again. It's never a goodbye.
Yeah.
Thank you very much.
See you soon too.
Hopefully, thanks.